After days of unsanitary conditions and frustration, the passengers of the Carnival Triumph are back on dry land. I'm Ed Payne, and I'll have the story coming up.